Good morning. It is Tuesday, August 9th. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. I say it's all right. Well, actually, if you look out over our house, the sun's not coming. There are very dark black clouds rolling into the area. But you know what? Sometimes you just have to make your own sun. If the world is going to be gloomy, if things are not looking up, there's no reason that we can't look up anyway. There's no reason that we can't give our best effort. There's no reason that we can't change a downward spiraling situation into something good and positive. Because after all, we have a say in what happens to us. Or at least we have a say in how we are going to allow things to affect us as they happen to us. You can look outside today and see dark clouds rolling in and become very dark and gloomy yourself. Or you can look outside and see dark clouds going in and decide to be the sunshine. The sunshine for yourself and the sunshine for others as they enter your life this day. We have an example of that in Jesus Christ, who is our light, the light of the world, the light that can overcome any darkness. God bless you this day and every day of your lives.